Unit 5.3, question 1. A 0.105 kilogram hockey puck moving at 48 meters per second is caught by a 75 kilogram goalie at rest. With what speed does the goalie fly on the ice? So the first thing we should do is draw a diagram. This is a hockey puck and it has a mass of 0.105 kilograms. We're going to give that name of mass of 1. And we know that it has a velocity of 48 meters per second. Let's give that name of velocity 1, since this is the velocity of mass 1. We also know that the goalie has a mass of 75 kilograms. Let's give that name of mass of 2, since this is a different object. And we know that the goalie is at rest, which means that it has an initial velocity of 0 meters per second. And we're asked to find what is the final velocity. It is really important to keep in mind that the final velocity is both the hockey puck and the goalie, because we are asked of the final velocity after the goalie catches the hockey puck, which means that the mass of hockey puck and goalie is together. And here's the given, and as we can see, this is a conservation of momentum question. Whenever we encounter these type of questions, the before is equal to after, which also means P1 plus P2 equals P1 plus P2. We can further expand this by saying mass of 1 times initial velocity of 1 plus mass of 2 times initial velocity of 2 equals mass of 1 times final velocity of 1 plus mass of 2 times final velocity of 2. But we can cancel out the mass of 2 times initial velocity of 2, since we know that the initial velocity of the goalie is 0 meter per second. Whatever number multiplied by 0 will always be 0. So we write a new equation saying mass of 1 times initial velocity of 1 plus 0 equals mass of 1 times final velocity of 1 plus mass of 2 times final velocity of 2. But from the given, we mentioned that the final velocity is both the hockey puck and the goalie. And that means that the mass is equal to the puck and the goalie together. So then we write a new equation saying mass of 1 multiplied by initial velocity of 1 equals bracket mass of 1 plus mass of 2, which is the puck and the goalie, times the final velocity. So now we can plug in the values. We know mass of 1 is 0.105 kilogram times initial velocity of 1, 48 meter per second, which equals mass of 1, 0.105 kilogram plus 75 kilogram, which is mass of 2, times the final velocity, which is the final velocity of the hockey puck and the goalie. So now we do the multiplication on the left side, which equals 5.04 kilogram times meter per second equals 75.105 kilogram times the final velocity. So to find the final velocity, which we have to do division, where 5.04 kilogram times meter per second divided by 75.105 kilogram, the kilogram is going to cancel out, and we're going to be left with the final velocity of 0.067 meter per second, which is rounded to 3 decimal places. And that's how you get your answer.